3 years ago, something horrible happened, and Daniel disappeared. No one will tell me why. Will I ever see him again?